him in his final position there. Good. Now go ahead and put your leash back over him. There you go. And make sure he spins all the way around to his position. Good. And then loop up its... Mm-hmm. Good. So leave him in the cart. You go ahead and just back over here. Because right now he's still under command, so he needs to stay there. And then when you're ready, you're going to call him to you. Just work on come. Mm-hmm.